She couldn't be here today because she's not feeling up to par. The immune system's a little low. She didn't want to get sicker, okay? We want to make her better. And having all you guys out here and all this love, we're filming it. We're going to give it back to her on a DVD. The only person she asked to be here was Charlie Blair. He's sitting right here ready to tear it out. Woo! And I just want to thank you from my heart and everybody else here. She loves all you guys and she's going to see her soon. Okay, so keep your prayers up.
For Mari! Whoa!
Time, what happened? side glide on,
right?
It puts the front side on the coping, or it gets the hose again.
She told me to tell myself to go to the pizza. I'll eat some more, you guys. I wish she could be here. And, anyways, appreciate it. Thank you guys for coming and donating and all that stuff. Much love and respect to all of you guys. You know we do it, Backyard Bandits. Dagger style, right, Charlie? Yeah. Thanks, everyone. Let's get ready for our rock. Let's get on the radio. If you ever go to the dance park, these guys, they work out there. Give it up.
This is also for Danger. It's called Danger. Alright, can you hear it out there now? Can you all hear it a little better now? Hey, Barstow's in the house. We got Brian Patch. We got Todd Dornfield from Colin Martin Productions.
Dick called me like 5 times.
Hey, bro.
We just called Gio Longcore, keys in the car.
Hey, put the hat on. Just like bag on the back.
Wait, wait.
Got the champagne hill.
Well, who's that for?
For Mariah.
Nice.
Oh my gosh.
It go down good.
It's right now, bitch. Pope. Oh yeah. You know the Pope.
This is like Pope Fiction the movie, just a good ass movie, good ass drink.
Why are you doing that? You're like.
Cheers. Good drink.
Go.
got a little bit of white China in there.
She gonna put you down and bring you up at the same time. You fucking with no emotion.
Put you up and then
oh, that's right? No.
Whoa. Yeah, man.
Oh, yeah. Shit, that was like...
Alright.
Yeah.
The block?
Yeah.
I haven't rode in a few months.
Yeah. You're still shredding though.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I was like, what? How much that meant to me?
Right.
It's not that like how hard to kill it. It's like you're trying, dude.
Right?
Yeah.
Full circle.
Hey, Mariah. Did you sign the waiver? No.
What sign the waiver?
Right, I think it's because
hey, I can hold it to the PA, right?
Yeah.
Right past the parking lot.
We love you, Mariah. Me and Chase are here. Everybody's holding it down. Duncan's here. Everything's good, baby.
Stay strong, girl.
We love you.
Yeah.
Do the coke.
What do you want here? Let's say hi to Mariah.
I'm not saying it, so.
Hey, you guys, say hi to Mariah. Say hi to Mariah, you guys.
Love you, Mariah. Love you, Mariah. It's for you.
Woo!
Woo! This is if I can actually get it up straight. It's in Lake Havasu at Rotary Park. It's a wakeboard contest on the lake and a skateboard contest on the water. Or a demo, you know.
Chase, I know. Love you, Daggers. It's all good. Spidey, thanks for the board. Jim Gray, love you, buddy. Thanks. You guys all been around forever. Jules is here. Says send all your phone footage to 4 Marine Vid. So it's this guy, Polymorph Productions rep at Gmail. If you send any photos or video there, he's going to make you right here.
Vamos, rápido, vamos.
Thank you.
America was the land of the free. Yet you constructed a cage to suppress me. The country is based on migrant laborers. Yet you build up a wall to keep out your neighbors.
So we'll be auctioning online to raise money for her. And thanks everybody for coming here, Basic Bowl. We're gonna start our first event of the day. If you want to skate right now in the next 20 minutes before the Rednecks play, raise your hand, because we're gonna have just the first session. Patch, you see these guys? Come on over to show it. My friend Brian Patch is gonna come with the clipboard. Sign up. What I want is names, ages, any sponsors, anything like that that you want me to shout out, and you'll be in our first session. And they're like pros, like Marlon Silva from Brazil. Brazil's my house, thank you. Woo! Wow, I love this guy. I'm going to Brazil next month for Pedro's event with Marlon. Cholo, thanks for coming. Scum Skates, bringing stuff together. Tucker's here, HBC Mag and all that. Josh, how's your spina bifida? How many surgeries you had? 30 surgeries, get up here. People need to recognize. This guy's a true dagger right here. 30 surgeries. Anybody here at more than 30? Raise your hand. If not, give it up for Josh right here. Turn around and say,
hey, you're on video.
I just scheduled surgery 31 and 32 for next month. So I wasn't supposed to be able to walk, so keep on pushing. I'm 41, having fun.
There you go.
Yeah. Skate or die.
Give it up for Josh. Skate or die. He ain't gonna die, so keep skating, Josh. Yeah. Here we go. Yeah.
We gotta figure out.
What? I don't care. I'm just whoever wins this session, whoever wants to skate. Do I have to go do this? What's up? Let's go start signing people up. These guys right here. Manchild's gonna win. Who wants to take on? This is like a challenge the Manchild. How's that? Manchild, you gonna ride this session? Whoever thinks they can beat this guy, how's that, Patch? Manchild's the guy. We're gonna battle. Remember the Reese Forbes high ollie challenge? You guys remember that? Who thinks they can ollie higher than him? I'll tell you right now, Manchild will jump off the roof if he has to beat this thing. Patch, what are you doing? Keep walking. Go.
Take two. One big shout out to Mariah. Want her to have a great day. Wishing her well and making this happen. Much love to Mariah.
Woo!
Peace out.
Yeah. Big ups. How about my friend Tater, Skate Master Tate? If you know him, make some noise. Skate Master Tate.
Yeah, Taters.
I know just over a year ago, one of these Jay Adams was here. Big ups to Jay Shogo. I mean, Steve Schneer. There's too many people we lost recently. My good friend Nishi, you know how we had some times with Nishi. Yeah. Anyways, we're all gonna be dead and gone soon, so let's live it up while we're here and while we're healthy and happy, and support your friends who need help in any way you can, whether it's a nickel or $5 or just having a good time with a smile on your face. It don't matter. We're not here for a long time, we're here for a good time. All right, yeah. Thanks everybody. You know how we do it, Dagger style. Yeah, live it up.
Sing together and you can win a prize. Who wants to do it? Who can put a board together fast? Anyone? This is a big contest here. Come on. Let's see some takers. Who wants to do it? Who can put a board together? Come on, let's hype this thing up. We got a Ben Johnson Embassy board that needs to be put together. And we're going to have a contest to see who can do the grip tape the fastest and put these trucks and wheels on it. So come on, young, you whippersnappers out there, come on. Put it together. Who's doing it? Who's doing it? Oh, we got one. We got one right here. All right, you're going to win a prize.
This is the back, you know? Uh-huh. And just make sure the back truck goes in the back.
All right.
And the front truck goes in the front.
Right.
Perfect. Awesome, thank you.
Uh-huh.
All right, we got a taker there. We're going to get a special prize for that beautiful young lady for putting together the Embassy Ben Johnson board. San Antonio.
You kind of middle managed the contest instead, right?
I subcontracted out.
You subcontracted the shit.
It all goes into one plug.
That's the way to do it.
No, it's not that. It's way too much power. No, it's when you play, and you sing at the same time.
Sweating for Mari.
Cooking for cancer, man.
Cooking for cancer.
Yeah. Fuck cancer!
Fuck cancer! Yeah, hi Mariah. Love you, babe. Hope to be here soon. Yeah. You're a winner.
Hey, roller. Don't shoot me.
We got a hotel at Shore Break.
Wes Kramer, Skate of the Year, Skate Mafia. Donate from Rye right there. Yeah, Wes Kramer, Skate Mafia.
Support for a good friend who has cancer. There's Tracy Little right here, Tracy Little.
He only drives at night. Everywhere he stops, he gets into a fight. He's a pit bull of a man, beaten by his own dad. Takes it out on society, because he was treated bad. But after he delivers, he goes fishing on the rivers. He's a trucker. Pays for his gas by catching lots of bass. He's a trucker.
Let's go!
you're doing well. Much love. God bless you.
and everybody else here. She loves all you guys, and she's gonna see her soon.